Let's draw a sugar skull.
This time I wanted to try Micron's light gray pen. As it turns out, the ink isn't all that light, but it did add some variety to the drawing.